You can see the welcome signs up here because some high school students were due to be back in the classroom tomorrow, but now that plan has been delayed at least a week.
I got a massive house party up here and plenty of kids running.
A broken ping pong table is evidence of an out-of-control underage drinking party, according to the mother of the student who invited friends over Friday night. They say only 8 Dover-Sherborn students were invited, but word of the get-together spread quickly.
It's too bad, though. It's pretty irresponsible of the students who decided to go to that.
The school district says as many as 150 kids showed up. The homeowner says the vast majority came from other schools, crashing the party and hauling in cases of beer while she stepped out.
Other people are not being responsible, and we're going to have to take the fall for it, too.
Because officials say the students were not social distancing and were not wearing masks, they're now delaying hybrid learning at the high school by at least a week as students who attended the party are tested.
Everyone knows that you can't be having 150 people at your house. Like, it's ridiculous.
So remote learning, it starts tomorrow. That hybrid model would kick in next week if case counts don't spike. We're live in Dover tonight. John Atwater, WCVB News Center 5.